On Friday last week, Bull FC showed that they really want to win the league title this season by beating last season's champions and rivals Vipers SC 3-2 at home in Chitende.
Bull has taken the lead very, very early. Mwere is claiming the goal, and this is actually a wiggle, Mayele style. Oh my goodness.
The win secured Bull FC the top spot with 29 points as they went into Christmas dinner ahead of second place Vipers SC with 24 points. As if that was not enough, Bull FC's victory in Chitende had Vipers as they yesterday sacked their former Brazilian coach, Leo Neiva, who had just spent 6 months with them on a two-year contract.
And that's a goal scored by a striker. Look at how he gets that ball well. Beats one and strikes well. Vipers one, Bull two. And what a beautiful goal there.
The league has gone into the Christmas break with 12 games played, of which Bull have won 9, drawn 2 and lost 1. Bull FC have scored 20 goals with just 9 conceded, with a goal difference of 11 goals, and they're leading the goal scoring chart. Speaking to Bull FC coach Abe Chikomeko earlier this month, he told Urban TV that he helped Bull FC become what they are.
Look at the players whom we're having right now. All of them are in good shape and they're happy with each other. So there is nothing like there's a division in the club. So that's why the results are coming on very well.
Of the 7 matches away, Bull have won 5, lost 1 and drawn 1. In the 5 away wins, Vipers and SC Villa are among the culprits. At home, Bull have played 5 games, winning 4 and drawing 1. KCCFC, URA Maroons and Chitara all were beaten, while NEC FC managed to get a draw in Njeru.
For the years that Bull has been there, I think we cannot say that we are not targeting the trophy. We are playing to win the trophy. There's no team which plays in the Premier League which has not won the trophy. Every team that plays in the Premier League wants the trophy. We shall not say that, for us we are Bull, we are playing for the sake of just playing. No, we are playing to take the trophy. And if it comes around, if it comes and we are in position of taking it, definitely we shall carry it. We shall not leave it behind.
Bull leads the league with 29 points, Vipers second with 24, Chitara 23, Maroons 22, Villa 6th with URA 7th, Express 8th and KCCFC 10th with 12 points. The league will return on the 28th of this Thursday, December, with the Jinja Derby between Bull FC hosting Busoga United in Njeru.
He has not been on the pitch for more than 5 minutes, but Mukulusi strikes what could be the winning goal for Bull here. They came to party, and indeed they are partying. Vipers 1, Bull 3.